Ready to amp up the impact of your next print project? Now you can use fluorescent pink to extend the gamut of a 5 or 6 color Iridesse production press. On-press gamut extension boosts the press's already stunning CMYK image quality, letting you unlock more vibrant, detailed, true-to-life images and hit more spot colors more accurately, all without spending hours in design. Amplifying your prints with fluorescent pink gamut extension is 1, 2, 3 easy. Let's start with an image-rich job. First, load fluorescent pink in the underlay station. Import your 4-color job and open Job Properties. In the Color tab, select the CMYK Plus color mode. Fluorescent pink will appear in the drop-down menu here. Select your output profile. Process and hold. Then preview your job to see exactly where the gamut extension fluorescent pink will be applied when printed. You can even adjust curves here to dial the gamut extension impact up or down, depending on your preference. And there you have it, visibly more impactful, high fidelity images in just a few clicks. Gamut extension also expands the number of spot colors you can hit. Consider this job, which has spot colors in it. The integrated Spot Pro library lets you see if the job's spot colors will benefit from gamut extension. Looks like that's a big yes. Set up for gamut extension, just like we did before. Then simply select this here, and the press will only apply color-managed fluorescent pink to the spot colors in your file. Now you're ready to print. Fluorescent pink gamut extension makes matching more critical brand colors much, much easier. Need more beyond CMYK inspiration? Check out our design and file preparation guide and how-to video series online, and unleash even more brilliant opportunities for print.